Alright, what is going on, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, the CMGS Gamer here. Today, we are here to play more Mass Effect 2. Now, we are at that stage in Mass Effect 2 where we are to start doing everybody's, what they're called, loyalty missions. So, as you can see here, we have Jacob, Miranda, Jack, still, we're not going to do Liara, Morden, and Grunt. So we're gonna start off by doing Jack's, and basically we have to go talk to Jack. And I would rather do it this way, because, I would rather do it one at a time. Basically talk to each character individually, and then do their mission. That way, I don't have, like, one entire episode on just talking to characters and then going to do one of, their missions. So, I believe, Jack is down here somewhere. Where's this Thane? There's Jack. Okay, yeah. There's Jack, there's Thane. I need to talk to Tally, too.
I got thoughts, like little bugs crawling in and out of my head. I can't stop them.
Okay.
You know I have a history with Cerberus. You know how far back it goes?
I'm listening.
I'll listen to anything you have to say, Jack.
Your pal, the elusive man? Never seen him before, but right. Cerberus raised me. First thing I remember is my cell door in a Cerberus base. They did experiments, drugged me, tortured me. Whatever chance I had to be normal, they stole it by trying to turn me into some superbiotic. The doctors, the other kids, every one of them hated me. They let me suffer.
You're absolutely certain that Cerberus was running the facility?
Yeah, you sure about that?
I was a kid, but I wasn't dumb. I know how to listen. It was Cerberus. Don't care how far down the chain it was. They thought they were so clever. Turns out, mess with someone's head enough and you can turn a scared kid into an all-powerful bitch. Fucking idiots.
I'll confront...
Sounds like they've done a serious 180 since those days.
I'm not trying to convince you of something, Shepard. I don't care what they're doing now. I found the coordinates in your files. I want to go to the Telton facility on Pravia where they tortured and drugged me. I want to go to the center of the place, my cell. I want to deploy a big fucking bomb, and I want to watch from orbit when it goes.
I'm not going to... Yeah, I'll think about it. I'm not going to be, like, outright mean.
Our mission is the priority. If we have time, we'll go there.
Don't wait too long. I need to do this soon. I need it.
Yeah, I got you. I got you. So... Well, I was going to say we are going to talk to Tally, but like I said, we're going to actually wait to do that. Because in order for her to become a love interest, you really can't do anything until after you do her loyalty mission. Is Tally on here? You know what? Hold on. Let's go ahead and do it. She's in the engineering. Or is this... Is this Grunt? No, Tally's right here. Okay.
Shepard. What can I do for you?
Tally's a love interest, so...
Have you got time to talk?
She's gonna tell us about something.
We didn't really have time to chat while taking out Gath on Haystrom, did we? I can't believe so many people died. Thank you again for getting Rieger out alive. All for data about stars blowing up. I hope the Admiralty Board gets some use out of it.
How are you doing?
Having any trouble settling back in on the Normandy?
I like the quiet. I miss the old faces, though. Presley,
yeah.
Engineer Adams, all of them. It doesn't seem right having Cerberus in charge of this ship. Are you sure working for them is the right thing to do?
I'm the one in charge.
Does it look like they're pulling the strings, Tally? I'm not working for them. They're working for me.
So you ordered the listening devices and tracking beacons that are all over this ship. I know you need resources to fight the Collectors, but be careful, Shepard.
I don't trust them.
I fully expect them to betray us at some point, and we'll be ready.
I'm glad to hear that, Shepard. Just let me know how I can help. For now, I should get back to work. Thanks for coming by.
I think, I'm pretty sure you have to, like, exhaust all of her dialogue options, but you also have to, like, do a certain thing for her, loyalty mission, I believe. So now we're gonna do, Jack's mission. I think... we need... Yeah, I see. But, yeah, I think you have to do a certain amount of missions, I think, before you can unlock tallies, I believe. Do we even have a thing for tally yet? Hold on, let me look. Nope, we just have Jacob, Miranda, Jack, Warden, and Grunt. Yeah, alright.
Grunt seems very agitated.
Yes, I know, they all want to talk to me, Yeoman Chambers. There's the mass relay. Let's go help out Jack. Help Jack. Here we go. It's a long ways away, but sure, we'll go. We'll do it. We'll do it to it. Put the pedal to the metal. Pragya. Help Jack. Let's do it. So yeah, I think Tally's is probably the second to last mission you do, loyalty-wise. Unless I'm thinking of Mass Effect 3, I'm not sure. But, yeah. Okay, so we actually have to take Jack, which means we're also going to take actually, we're going to take Tally. Five, we can't really... Sure, we'll do that. Biotic abilities greatly reducing recharge time, or... Well... 18, negative... We'll do that. Tally, ain't got nothing, so we're good.
I forgot how much I hate this place. See the landing pad? Has to be on the roof, or the vegetation would overgrow it in a few hours.
Shepard, I am picking up thermal signatures everywhere, except at your landing zone.
Something's distorting the sensors.
This was a secret Cerberus facility.
Yeah. They build their equipment to last. Assholes. It was a mistake coming back here, Shepard.
When we start a mission, we finish it.
Yeah, okay. Let's get on the ground.
Like I said, I love asshole Shepard. Just nobody gets any reprieve unless I feel like it, or unless you're talented.
Let's just get in there and plant the bomb in myself. I want to watch this place burn.
Mm-hmm. Sure you do, Jack. I'm pretty sure these loyalty missions are a little bit shorter than the main missions, if that makes sense. Like the main missions that we were doing before.
I think they brought new kids in these containers. They were messed up and starving, but alive.
Locked terminal. That one. I need purple. I need that one. Then I need that one. Yep. It's about to pass. Credits. It's behind door number one, I think.
The elusive man.
Sounds like this facility went rogue.
He didn't say what they were hiding from the elusive man. I remember escaping to this room, fighting here. I saw sunlight through the cracks in the ceiling. Only a half-dead guard between me and freedom. He was begging for his life.
And she killed him anyways. Oh, we can't even go up there. My bad. Mubby! Here. Sit. One the stupid doggos? I think it is. Oh, it's a Baron. Get wrecked.
They've seen us.
Today, sucker. I thought it was one of the Fenrir. Old bloodstain.
This looks like an arena.
That's right. They used to stage fights here. Pit me against other kids.
Wow.
I loved it. Only time I was ever out of my cell.
Let's keep moving.
Hell yes.
Medkit. Yes, please. Nothing extra back here. From what I remember, this was a pretty short mission.
Security Officer Zimkel, Telton facility. The subjects are out of their cells. They're tearing the place up. Subject Zero is going to get loose. I need permission to terminate. I repeat, permission to terminate. All subjects besides Zero are expendable. Keep Jack alive.
Wow.
Understood. I'll begin the...
That's not right. I broke out when my guards disappeared. I started that riot.
Or not.
It looks like there was a lot you didn't know.
The other kids attacked me. The guards attacked me. The automated systems attacked me. That doesn't leave lots of room for interpretation.
That is true, but I'm just being an asshole on purpose. I'm sorry. Bypass this door.
This place is supposed to be empty. Who the fuck shot that Baron? It's a fresh kill.
That's a good idea. Where's the battery? No. Oh, are you serious? I didn't want to do that. But I think it's a required door, so it's not like, oh, hey, you have limited options to do this. I need the up. The double, yeah, it's the double. Oh, it's just for fun element. I thought we were going the right way. Gosh darn it. Oh no, I guess we were going this way. PDA, is that what I saw? Yeah, it's on the other side. I'm not gonna mess with it. Oh, what the heck? Let me move over here. Oh. I know why I'm having difficulties, because I keep pressing RB to take cover, because I've been playing too much GTA. It's not RB, it's just A. It sounds like the audio is cutting out when I use the machine gun. No, I think that's just the machine gun audio. Get out of here. That was easy for like a shielded dude, like come on. Scenes over here. Are you serious? Son of a... Come on. I'm off my game today. Okay, there's the up. Where's the C? That's the battery. There's the C. There's the battery. There's the double. Alright, sorry about that. Off my game today. I don't know why.
Strange to be back here. I feel like I'm pissed off. I'm a dangerous bitch. But then I'm a little girl again. Shit. It's complicated. Let's just go plant that bomb.
Mm-hmm. Get out of here. like we could potentially find some sort of extra goodies down here. Oh my god. So we're gonna check every room just to make sure that there isn't, or there aren't any hidden goodies.
They kept children here.
What's that? A sandwich. I'll take that. These aren't large rooms to get though. Hello? Anybody want some?
This? It's a two-way mirror? My cell is on the other side. I could see all the other kids out here. I screamed at them for hours, and they always ignored me.
I bet they did. Bet they did indeed, Jack. Okay, alright, we have a left, we have a right. Assuming... I don't know, it's this
way. I must have come through here.
Entry 1054, Telton Facility. The latest iteration of Pergnum went poorly. Subjects 1, 4, and 6 died. No biotic change among the survivors. We lowered core temperatures of surviving subjects, but no biotically beneficial reactions occurred. As a side effect, all subjects died.
Oh.
So we'll not try that on Zero. I hope our supply of biotic potential subjects holds up. We are going through them fast.
This is bullshit. They weren't experimenting on the other children for my safety.
Makes sense.
This whole place was built to turn you into what you are.
You don't get it, Shepard. I survived this place because I was tougher than the rest. That's who I am.
Let's keep moving.
If there are any answers here, they're further on.
All fallen to pieces. The subjects are rampaging and Zero is loose. We're shutting Telton down. What a disaster. We'll infiltrate and piggyback onto the Alliance's Ascension program. Hopefully, that will give... Who would... Zero, wait!
Shepard, they started up somewhere else.
Ascension is an Alliance program. It's a school for biotic kids. They don't torture children there.
A lot of this isn't the way I remember it.
You couldn't have known.
Maybe. We're getting close to my cell, the place I came from. Let's keep going.
Okay, well, before we do that, I was actually here for those. Are you serious? And of course, that's the one that I need. That's the one I need, and I need... I don't see it, like, at all. I didn't see it. Are you serious? I hate this so much. I really do. I need green. And that's it right there. Yep. Alright. Need that biotic damage. Alright, so we can... Yeah, it's two go that way. But there was a way through here. Unless this was the same exact room, just nothing special? No? Alright. Alright, let's keep moving then. Keep on trucking on through. Blood pack.
Hey, Oresh. It's Kirin. Yeah, the intruders are here. You want them dead? We have to talk creds. You promised us lots of salvage, but this place is a waste. Fine, put them down. But I'm coming in there and we're gonna talk salvage.
You're in my way.
Get them!
Krogan.
Kill them on my own. I want them dead.
They have flamethrowers for stupid pyro guys.
Concentrate fire. All squads, form up now.
layers of armor. I'm not speaking, trying to focus on, you know, not dying.
Got it. They're as good as dead.
Before I kill you.
Nothing can stop me. Sergeant Krogan.
That's all we needed.
Enemy charging!
Ow. That hurt quite a bit. Right, Krogan, you need to go.
I'm on.
Security bypass. I need battery. Where's the battery? Battery, battery, battery. There it is. Need the C. Where's the C? There's the C. Okay, where's the double? There's the double. And then last but not least, we have the up. That one didn't take two tries, thankfully. Assuming we need to head this way. Off we go.
Come out. We know you're here.
Who are you?
My name is Oresh, and you're breaking into my home. I know you, Subject Zero. So many years have passed. And I thought I was the only survivor.
My name is Jack. How the hell do you know me?
We all knew your face, Jack. They inflicted horrors on us so their experiments wouldn't kill you. You were the question, and I'm still looking for the answer.
Why did you come back?
I hired these mercs and came back almost a solar year ago. We're rebuilding
piece by piece.
I'm gonna find out what they knew.
Uh-huh.
How to unlock true biotic potential in humans. I'm restarting the Telton facility. It will be beautiful.
I wanted a hole in the ground. He's trying to justify what happened by using it?
How did he start it? Yeah.
This place was like a prison.
Or how did he find it?
How did you get out?
Or get out, yeah.
We all attacked at once as they were taking us to the lab. It would have put us down. But then Jack got loose. When I came to, it was over. The guards, the scientists, and the kids were all dead. And you were gone.
I stopped it. All of it. Maybe the others did have it bad, but what you're doing is just messed.
Everything we went through must have been worth something.
We can blow up the place, but that still leaves him. What do we do with another you?
That's easy.
Just leave me here. This is where I belong.
Fuck that.
I would have said do it if I had enough renegade, but I don't, so I'm gonna say kill him.
He deserves it.
I decide how to deal with my past, not you.
I gave you an order.
I'm gonna shoot him dead myself.
Killing him isn't gonna
Jack,
my...
if you can, I will.
That felt good.
A bullet in the head solves everything.
I know that now. This room was my whole childhood. Give me a minute to look around.
Take your time.
Go ahead.
Nothing's changed, but it's all different.
Be funny if we had the renegade that we needed now
that
we didn't have
before.
I thought that
room was the rest of the world. I'd pound and yell. Never did any good.
We got 17 renegade for that. Hell yeah.
I used this table for everything. It was like my best friend. I'd crawl under it to cry. I was pathetic.
Alright. Anything else? Something like about this bookshelf? Or... old blood smear. Wait, where? Oh, over here. Okay, I see it now.
See the scarring on the wall here? Where I killed my first man. One of the guards tried to stop me. Instead, I stopped him.
Wow. Can we leave now?
There's a few more things I want to see. This place is the same. It's so different.
Can I leave? Oh my god.
There's a few more things I want to see. This place is the same. It's so different.
Like what? There's nothing else. I thought we got everything. Bed. Oh.
Sometimes I dream that I'm back in this bed being tortured. I used to tie the sheets around my wrists and try to rip them off. I want to stop coming back here. Okay, no more wallowing. Let's blow this place to hell.
We automatically trigger cutscene, alright. Oh no, we're leaving. Never mind. Well, that was fun. That will be all for this episode. I think next time we'll end up doing... like I said, we're gonna... what's called? Miranda and, We're gonna leave Miranda and, Jacob last. So, more than likely, we'll probably end up actually doing, grunts. Maybe, I don't know. But yeah. So thank you guys for watching. I know this was probably a little bit of a short video. I'm sorry for missing Saturday's video, which is today, which is the day I'm recording it. But I'm going to upload this, let's see, 20, 21, 22. This should be uploaded on Monday, and I'm going to be able to record more on Monday and throughout the week, or the weekend, to get more episodes out. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.